Walter Yoon is a graduate student that did a lot of the work on the other dynein, dynactin adapter protein.
Administration, thank you both for joining us. We've got Steve Huynh from the College of Business and Elba Morales. And I want to start off, Elba, tell us a little bit about...
Secretary of the Central Committee of the Communist Party of Vietnam, Dinh Thế Huynh.
7 years ago, the owner, Denise Huynh, bought it. And so she brought in her mother as the head chef, brought her restaurant.